Welcome to the next episode of the ARKU Podcast series. My name is Nicholas Miller. I'm the technical director here at ARKU Coil Systems. Today's episode will focus on leveling and specifically contract leveling. Now what we want to do is take a customer part, run it through our leveling process, and show how we can add value to your parts. The parts we have for you today are from a manufacturer of medical and stainless steel components, which were sent to ARKU for contract leveling. These parts have been laser cut and will later be welded together, which must be accomplished in a very precise manner. Therefore, these parts have a very high demand on both flatness and stress relief. Next, we will show you how ARKU can actually accomplish this for the customer. With leveled parts, the customer has the advantage of being able to more accurately weld components together due to the enhanced properties of the material through the stress reduction and also the flatness. This is especially important with welding because of the stress reduction inside the material, which will prevent deformation during the welding process. This can also enhance the process reliability. The machine you can see behind me is the Flatmaster 88. This machine is designed for parts from 2 millimeters thick up to a maximum of 23 millimeters thick, with a maximum working width of 2 meters wide. This machine is suitable for the parts which we have chosen for you today, and some of the most important characteristics of the machine are the leveling gap control, which maintains the precise leveling of the parts, and the hydraulic overload protection, which protects the machine from any potential damage. Now we can start with the leveling process. This is easily accomplished by entering an inlet value and then an outlet value. Afterwards, we simply press start and the process can begin. Here we have the leveled part next to the unleveled part, and we can tell just by the way that we drop a part, how smooth and quiet it sounds. And as we even hit it in the middle of the part, you don't hear a noise, and you can hear a clang on the part on the right. Furthermore, we can test it with the actual tool and can tell that the customer's tolerance of 0.5 millimeters has easily been achieved. With the quick and simple process of leveling, we can return the parts to our customers within a matter of days. Contract leveling with ARKU allows us to help our customers find new orders and enter new markets. Thanks again for watching this episode. My name is Nicholas Miller. We hope you enjoyed it, and we hope to see you back for the next.